to my cause the other day. Found an old yearbook, looked right to the page of that senior trip. Down there on that Panama Strip. We all started yelling when we smelled the beach. Couldn't wait to try our fake IDs. We only had a few days and a whole lot of memories to make. Oh man, we were living. Didn't waste one minute. We talked and drank and trans and said goodbye. This past year, my family sitting cross-legged around the Christmas tree, listening to Granddad. We all knew it'd probably be his last. We were cracking jokes and we were taking turns telling stories about fishing or lessons learned out on the porch with him. We all felt like kids again. Oh, sitting there reminiscing, we'll take and talk and travel back in time and laugh until we cry. It's like the best days under the sun. Every emotion rolled into one. Little of this, little of that. Kinda happy, kinda sad. Just the other night, the baby was crying, so I got out of bed and rocked her while I held her tight. And I told her it would be alright. Then my mind went back to a few years ago when we tried so hard we almost gave up hope, and I remember you coming in and telling me the news. Oh,